Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hi, my name is Savidhan Sanjay Mali. My college name is Zeal Polytechnic College. My branch name is Mechanical Engineer First Year, Division C. My subject is Physics. My subject teacher name is Trupti Iyer.
My project name is Newton's First Law of Motion.
Sir Newton was able to state rules describing the effect of a force on the motion of objects that are still true today. These rules are known as Newton's Law of Motion. Newton's First Law of Motion is also called the Law of Inertia.
Newton's First Law: an object at rest will remain at rest. An object that is moving at constant velocity will continue moving at constant velocity unless acted upon by unbalanced force.
Newton's First Law of Motion: every object in a state of uniform motion tends to remain in that state of motion unless an unbalanced force is applied to it. An object at rest: an object in a motion.
This is a picture. An object at rest.
An object in a motion. Galileo's thought experiment. In a fraction could be eliminated with a step angle bell. A wheel rail its small distance attain the original height.
Fractional force. Fractional is the force that acts on a moving object to slow it down and bring it to stop.
An object in a motion, a dynamic cart with a brick on it. Get it moving and stop it. Tap the brick to the cart. Get it moving and stop it again. Seat belts protect you from being hurt by keeping you tied to the vehicle.
An object in a motion, picture.
Inertia, the resistance an object has to a change in its state of motion. Question 2. What does the magnitude of inertial force depend on? F is equal to ma, m point inertial mass.
Thank you.
Zeal Education Society, redefining excellence.